Is it IKEA? IKEA?
IKEA in Swedish.
IKEA. 好，大家听到了吗？正确的发音，瑞典人的 the most correct pronunciation for IKEA is IKEA.
IKEA. That's correct.
Yep.好，那今天终于来到这里了，我好期待哦，到时候再跟大家说跟台湾有什么不一样的地方。 See you。大家看一下我买了的东西，我买了16个肉丸，一半有肉的，一半是素的，然后一杯饮料跟一个 cheesecake。Is that blueberry or something?
Yes, blueberry.
蓝莓的 cheesecake.
Can you tell which ones are vegan, which ones are not?
No, just if you split them, then you can tell.
I would say they're pretty much the same when to the ones I had in Taiwan. 我觉得吃起来差不多哎。Yeah, pretty much the same.
I think they are like exported worldwide, so I think they have like the same, you know, idea. But I'm not sure.
I think the darker colors are vegan ones. But I don't like those, you know, green beans.
Peas.
Yeah.
Ärtor in Swedish.
Ärtor.
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 Ärtor. Very healthy. Lots of vitamins and minerals. Uh-huh. But then they have a specific taste that might be a little bit odd.
Yeah, I usually don't like
other vegetables.
Yeah.
我要买书桌，结果这边全部都卖完了，然后这边全部卖，剩下一个，这个超级大的 size 根本是放不下。我只想买那种最简单的，就是一个平板，然后四只脚的那种，结果根本就什么都卖完啦，傻爆眼！哎，这也是瑞典哎、欸、，IKEA 的家乡哎、欸，怎么可以这样？真雷，气死我了！好，结束今天的 IKEA 采买之旅，总共花了2500多块克朗，换算台币大约快要台币的8000块，不要让我爸妈知道。我买了这么多东西，哦天哪！可是呢，瑞典的 IKEA 真的是蛮赞的，我真的觉得蛮高级的，跟台湾的有一点点不一样，但是又好像有点一样，就是，我说不上来啦，反正就是这样。